And welcome back to Let's Play Skyrim. We're currently here in Riverwood on our way to Whiterun to inform the Jarl about the impending dragon attacks that we saw at Helgen. Did a little bit of crafting when we got here. The new leather circlet for Lysis. And tried to make Inigo a cloak, did not have enough pelts, so most likely on the way to Whiterun we will run into some wolves.
I can't imagine eating one of those things.
One of what things? Oh, never mind. Alright, we need to get to Whiterun now and let the Jarl know. And we'll get a bite to eat and a...
I'm not too sure I like hard at a... Ouch!
Oh, sorry. That's a nice view right here. Okay, let's keep moving. Yep, that dragon certainly threw a wrench in the plans to get back to Solitude with that crown. Oh, like I said, here's some wolves. Where the hell did the body go? Oh, there it is.
I quite like some of the Forsworn outfits, but they should be happy they aren't living up in the winter home. They will freeze to death.
Yeah, it's not too warm up there. I get there just after dinner. Yeah, the Jarl is not going to like this. What?
I found one of those ingredients I was looking for. Isn't that great?
Oh, that's fantastic. Like to put that on hold just for a moment. Oh, who's this? Who are you? Half mercenary.
Getting white.
Huh? What? What was that? This spot has always been...
Say Helgen got dragon. One of those horrors comes here. We'll be ready.
No, you won't. Like I was saying, this spot has always been a little bit, glitchy with the frame rate. Ooh, Ooh, red mountain flowers.
I don't know. Someone said Bellator sold his grandmother for 50 gold, and all sounds outrageous. I can somehow imagine that it is true.
That is crazy. Who buys a grandmother?
We'll leave that one alone. Yeah, there was a joke in there, but, no.
Did you know that Michael, the bard at the Banner Man, is the author of A Gentleman's Guide to Whiterun? Huh, bah. Worst piece of crap I ever read.
Oh, good. Now I know not to read that one. We could use it for kindling.
Carlotta Valenti is quite good looking. All the men in Whiterun say so. What do you think?
Carlotta. Don't know. I'd have to see what she looks like again. Excuse me. Okay. A quick bite to eat that way our stomach isn't growling in front of the Jarl. Excuse me.
Let me know if you want anything.
Oh, sorry. Yes?
Now, taking the first pick, first perk, in the advanced cooking mod lets you cook grilled leeks, some other minor things. And it looks like we can also now cook up some medicine for diseases.
I wonder if this place is more crowded at lunchtime.
Does it somehow involve blood, or beheadings, or the honor of my forebears?
Well, that's where I start.
Hit the microphone.
You turned into something of a ballad.
A ballad? Oh, now I know you're joking with me.
It's all true, I swear it. You can hear it when it's done. I'll just need a year or two to smooth the rough edges.
I thought as much.
There are so many stories about Ulfric Stormcloak. Sometimes I wonder how many of them are true.
I heard some story about him and a horse.
Why, yes.
Probably just one of the other new Imperial Legion recruits making up something. It was quite funny, though. That's probably why he sits the way he does on his throne.
You are so quiet. I hope you aren't mad at me or something.
No, not at all.
Brigands I can handle, but this talk of dragons? World's gone mad, I say.
There's something I'd like to talk to you about. Have you got a minute?
Certainly. Tell me your thoughts.
I have to confess. I actually have more communication holes for you.
More?
I didn't want to give them to you at the same time as the other one.
That's fine.
You see, I simply didn't want to make things too complicated for you. But these are simpler to use. Three of them represent specific topics that we can discuss as we travel.
The fourth one you can use to tell me to keep quiet when it's inconvenient that I'm talking. I won't be offended, I swear. Like with the other horn, you have to make these horns favorite items and assign them to a hotkey. I have written down the instructions for you. It's easier that way. Of course you don't have to use them. But if I may, I would suggest that you give at least one of them a try. It's so nice to small talk when traveling, and the horns will make this so much easier.
Wouldn't it
be nice to just talk a little, you and I?
Sure, what do you have to say?
I love the Skyrim deers. They're so beautiful. And they taste delicious.
They are yummy.
Talk later.
Okay. Let's try out one of these horns real quick. Oh. Quick chat horns. Favorite of that. No, no, don't drop the horn. Let's try that again. Power.
Is the weather is nice? And that's a good start, isn't it?
Yes. Filter. Oh, there we go. Yep. Wrong key. Damn it.
Looking for my husband, Nazim? Check the Jarl's backside. That's usually where he stuffs himself these days.
Also have dogs for sale.
Okay, let's get to the Jarl's house. That part might get cut out. Dragon's Reach.
Let's just talk a little, you
again?
And I.
Okay, fine.
It's so nice to just talk a little, you and I. I was just thinking, would you be interested if I told you a little about myself?
Sure. Go ahead.
I told you about my flu, didn't I?
Yes.
That it vanished 2 days after I told Haldan that I wouldn't marry him. Of course, I instantly realized that it was Haldan who had taken my flute. But when I confronted him, he just laughed me in the face. He said I would never see the flute again, that such a precious flute was wasted on someone like me anyway, as I was going to be a wife and not a bard. As he didn't want his future wife to play music, he had simply sold my flute to weird Skyrim Khajiit bard. He said he was entitled to do this, being my fiancé and all. I wanted to take off for Skyrim immediately, trying to track down that Khajiit bard. But then something unexpected happened. My grandma got ill.
Oh no.
Of course she was more important to me than any flute in the world. We realized that she didn't have many days left, and I wanted to be at her side. The last day of her life, she gave me a bottle. Yes, you know which bottle I mean. And asked me to bring it to Skyrim. You see, she had inherited this bottle from her own grandmother, and she had always thought that she would bring it to Skyrim herself. But marriage and children came in between for her, and she never had the opportunity to leave Solstheim. Now she felt guilty over this. She was so relieved when I promised her that I would fulfill her old promise. So here I am, with two missions. To keep my grandmother's promise to her grandmother, and to keep a promise to myself to track down the Kajit bard and retrieve my flute.
Can I help you in any way?
Yes. Yes, that would be wonderful, of course. Ever since I arrived in Skyrim, I have been asking around among bards I have met, but no one has seen a Kajit with a Cyrodiil dogwood flute. We should continue to ask around. Maybe we could ask the innkeepers if he has been seen. And maybe it would also be a good idea to ask Kajits in general. Maybe he has relatives somewhere. If you would help me with this, it would be tremendous. Oh, if I only had my flute, I would be happy to play for you as often as you wish.
As often as you like.
Talk later.
Okay, let's get inside. Ready, Garm? Ah, Nigo has his hood on. Must be getting cold out. Yep.
Have you ever tried Skiva tail soap at the Drunken Huntsman? It's not that bad. But it would look better if they took out the tail before serving.
Yeah. That wouldn't look too appetizing. Oh, what the...
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balbuck is not receiving visitors.
He'll want this one. I have news from Helgen about the dragon attack.
Well, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
It's an interesting trick with your sword, put on your hip and then it goes onto your back. Wait, that was an illusion.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes?
Yes, the dragon destroyed Helgen and last I saw it was heading this way.
By Ysmir, Ireleth was right.
What do you say now prevents us? Continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger if that dragon is lurking in the mountains.
The Jarl of Falkreath will view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him.
Why would he join Ulfric?
I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps. Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
Don't you just say, looking into dragons? Oh, and coming here would have, what General Tullius would want me to.
I don't ever want to scrub a castle floor again.
I'd imagine that'd be a mess.
Faringar, I think I've found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill her in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there.
What does this have to do with dragons?
Ah, no mere brute mercenary, but a thinker. Perhaps even a scholar? You see, when the stories of dragons began to circulate, many dismissed them as mere fantasies.
No, I just want to know what
rumors,
I'm dealing with.
Impossibilities. One sure mark of a fool is to dismiss anything that falls outside his experience as being impossible.
That's impossible.
But I began to search for information about dragons. Where had they gone all those years ago? And where were they coming from?
What do you need me to do?
I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself.
Anything you can tell me about Bleak Falls Barrow?
An old tomb, built by the ancient Nords, perhaps dating back to the Dragon War itself. Ah, maybe you just want to know how to get there. It's near Riverwood, a miserable little village a few miles south of here.
Yeah, I was just there.
I'm sure some of the locals can point you in the right direction once you get there.
How do you know the stone tablet is in Bleak Falls Barrow?
Well, must preserve some professional secrets, mustn't we? I have my sources. Reliable sources. You know,
this
if you've got the aptitude
now,
you should join
the
Mages College
to fight
in Winterhold.
Dragon or dragons. We need it quickly, before it's too late.
Of course, Jarl Balgruuf. You seem to have found me an able assistant. I'm sure she will prove most useful.
Succeed at this, and you'll be rewarded. Whiterun will be in your debt.
Okay. Let's see what he gave us. But no. Yeah, gotta stay warm.
You have something to say?
Any thoughts?
I see you found Inigo the Brave. It's just a little thing I've been working on. It is probably rubbish. Hand it over, and if we're relaxing somewhere safe, I'll read it to you if you want.
Okay.
Okay, let us see what we have.
Stuff.
If you need anything else, just ask.
Okay, ready, Garm. We're on our way.
Let me get it. Someone stole your sweet girl.
No. But you can shut your word hole. Okay. I'm gonna spend the night at the Battered Mare and head off to the Barrow in the morning.
Come on in.
We got warm food,
this
warm
is a local
drink,
favorite, and
warm
one of the first songs I ever learned. Ragnar the Red.
Alright, so we had a good night to sleep. And a nice meal.
Grum Scryer.
I enjoy this work well enough, but I'm ready to retire.
Have you seen a Khajiit bard with a Cyrodiil dogwood flute?
Ask Rissad, the caravaner.
Okay. Don't know what happened to your voice there, but... I know why. Out of character, I know why.
I wonder what Jor was going to look like if Tilma didn't keep the place nice and tidy. I guess it's beyond imagination.
Indeed. They would be lost without her. Imagine having to clean up after the companions every day.
No.
Rather her than me.
All that dog hair. Okay, let's make our way to the barrow.
The Jarl has finally agreed to send you back to Riverwood.
Yes, House Guard. We leave immediately. It's just us against the dragon. Is that it?
I can't afford to send anyone else. And we don't know where the dragon is. Your main job will be to keep an eye out and get the people to safety if the town is attacked. I don't expect the three of you to fight off a dragon by yourselves, but I do expect you to do your duty.
Of course. We'll keep Riverwood safe. You can count on it. Let's move out. Time's a waste.
Yeah, you wouldn't want to piss off, Irelith.
What do you need?
For you to get out of my way. Well, it looks like we could get to the barrow from this side of the mountains and not have to go back
Guess
up through
what?
Riverwood.
I found one of those ingredients I was looking for. Isn't that great?
Right on the floor there might be rotten. Come on, Garm.
Everyone is talking, but no one has anything to say.
Oh, yeah.
What is it?
What in the... Is that a Flintstones powered carriage now?
Skyrim is a harsh but undeniably beautiful land.
Yes. Yes, of course.
It is. Who are you?
Companionship and endless opportunities. Who could ask for more? My friend, Skyrim is a big and often confusing place. We are bound to lose each other from time to time. Never fear. That map you have is special.
Special? This old thing?
Yes. There is more to it than you may realize. My brother once found one just like it on the remains of some poor old adventurer in Citadel. It does not only mark locations, it can also show the position of items and people too.
Is that the Hero of a
Hero of Kvatch? Where are you, Inigo?
Stand right there.
There. See, I have placed myself on your map. If we find ourselves separated, all you need to do is look me up. Pretty fantastic, eh?
That's great, thank you.
No problem. I am always happy to help.
Any thoughts?
Talking to Maik wears him out. I am glad I do not suffer from the same affliction. Okay, let us get back to it.
Get back to what? It? Yep. Time to put on the hood. Excuse me. Oh, damn it. What's strange?
You taste my sword!
Air's not gonna be cool for much longer. Ah, great snow.
Forgotten about the ingredients you promised to help me find, have you?
No. Nothing.
Shoot him. I'll smash his head. I'm not afraid of you.
Becky.
I'll kill you.
Game. What? That was not good. Oh, there you are.
You're quite good with that.
Endurance, bro. Okay, that must be from Frostfall. No, I did not want your bow. I have a good one already. That's a mess. Nope, too much weight. Excuse me.
Oh, I do hope we will find a copy of Tammy and Flora Illustrated. I wonder what a book about a farm is here. It might be a good place to look.
Well, once we finish here and get back to Whiterun, we will stop in and talk to Arcadia. Stand still, please. Really? Oh, come on. Excuse me.
Taking the fight to them.
I can take you.
Take you where? Oh, damn.
Good. I wish I could use an axe that well.
I just keep training with one, and you'll get better. Having fun, Garm, bathing in blood?
On my first evening in Sky, I was visiting the Windpeak Inn. It was tremendously fun. I danced on the tables all night long.
We'll have to do that sometime. Alright, come on, Garm.
I think that bird was bloody. Don't you think so?
I'd imagined he was. Good timing.
Careful,
here.
We have bandits up ahead.
In fact, I think we'll use some poison. No health poison, okay. Oh, ow. Nothing like taking a bandit to the face. Lose that. Looks like this bandit's used to taking, never mind. Have to keep it roughly PG-13.
I do not like the smell of this place. Let us just find that dragonstone and get out of here.
Ooh, apparel. Lot of dead skeevers here. What do you mean the lock's too difficult? Excuse me one second. one hand is 37. Okay, we'll try it the old-fashioned way. I guess Inigo was using the, was helping us.
I'm so clumsy.
How can you, pick a, lock while holding a torch? Oh, completely warm. Nice. Stamina always helps. And of course I'm thirsty. Always at the most perfect time. Someone's up there. He doesn't look friendly either. Huh? What? That's what I thought.
What was I thinking?
I'm not sure. Okay. Got some kind of a Nordic puzzle here. That's what a snake. That one's missing. And well. Oh. Okay, so snake, well. That's an interesting scroll. Hey, Garm.
You taste my sword.
Fire, damn it. useful. What the? Wow, that is really bright.
I'm not afraid of spiders.
Ow.
I'm not afraid of you.
You must die.
Shut up back there.
I am here for you.
Any thoughts?
Mr. Dragonfly is thinking entering this place was a bad idea.
Yeah.
Help me out of here.
Quiet.
Don't leave me for RK's sake. Help me out of here.
If you keep talking, you're gonna get an axe in the face.
He may be a thief, but we still can't leave him like this. We'll have to cut.
Oh, he's gonna get cut down, alright.
You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up.
Where's the, golden claw?
Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the Hall of Stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there.
Fine, let me see if I can cut you down.
Sweet breath of RK, thank you. It's coming loose. I can feel it.
I'll kill you, you filthy little...
Wait. Where the hell? Oh, there it is. Golden Claw.
You have the golden claw. Great.
That's gonna be some food. It light. Yeah. Uh-oh, dead, undead things. That's right, go investigate the other thing.
You're good. I wish I could use a bow that well.
I just had to practice. Oh, there he is. Watch the pressure plate.
I have seen one of those before.
If I die here, please drag my body outside. I don't want to end
what
up
was
here
that?
Permanently.
Well, you're sure smiling like you want, like it here, but yeah. I'll make sure to drag you out. We're not gonna punch it, we're gonna...
Here we go!
Who hates my sword? I'm gonna clean you with a sword! I'm gonna clean you with a sword!
I will set you off in style.
Right now, any arrow is a good arrow. And bone meal. Jump, please. Got to sort that out some other time. Ow. Whatever you do, do not hit that thing. And I'm hungry again. Good one, will ya? I don't need an ancient Nord greatsword.
Did you hear that noise? Wonder what it was.
Oh, damn.
We are a good team. Don't you think so?
Behind you.
Zombie!
I have seen one of those before. And I don't care.
Sneaky.
Strange.
Damn. His skull.
This place is creepy.
Just a bit. Iron ore, we're good on that for now.
Dude, open the traps, will you?
I try not to. Oh, that's a long way down.
I'm stuck on him.
Oh, Go on. What the hell?
Shoot. That was tough.
What? Doing this? A little dark right there. That's a long way down. Now it's too bright.
It's strange to think that ancient lords used to be here.
Definitely something not working right there. Don't. Let's keep moving. Jogger up ahead.
Yes, what is it?
That's right, just keep standing there. Just keep you doing your cardio. To the sanctum. That's right, Garm.
Dot, dot, dot. Everywhere, dot.
I'll do a quick level. Go with health again. Eagle Eye. That works. Oh.
Be careful.
Ow.
Okay, let's do this.
people I mix, and a big, big difference. Oh, 718 iron arrows. Have anything better? That's stew arrows. That'll work. What do we have here? One of them hollow stories.
This place is hundreds of years, thousands.
Looks like a
rusty and dusty
bear. Can't make that one out.
Probably nothing.
That looks like something. Okay, so we know how this works from
They say that diamonds are a girl's best friend, but in my opinion, the girl's best friend is a fiery sword with a soul trap.
That sounds like it would be a nice sword to have. But yeah, we know how these doors work after Corbin June getting the jagged crown. That's what Bear Moth Owl. Continue. Ooh, spooky. Ah. Bats.
Look over there.
Ah, more bats. It is. Come on, Garm.
Oh, too nervous for looking like that. Even I know you might have tricked me before.
Hmm? What? Not one of these glowy wall thingies. What the hell is a word of power? Okay. Oh, damn.
Let's get this over with. You need to use a sword, dust.
Have it, Becky. Try that again.
Our time together is proving mutually beneficial, I think. I am glad to be by your side.
25, that's right, it's a quest item, therefore has no weight. That could be useful. Of course. Carrying too much. Need a pickaxe. We can always get a new one. Anything else around here? It doesn't look like it. Actually, was that a chest back there? I didn't remember a chest being back here. Oh, no, that's right. It's the on. Oh, there it is. Thank you.
I feel so sad when I see the body of an adventurer, all dead and covered up. I wonder, is anyone waiting for them at home?
Let's get a thing to drink.
Okay, we have the dragon store. Let us get out of here now, please.
That is the plan. Like Inigo said, we do have the Dragonstone now, and I think we're going to end it here before we head back to Riverwood and then eventually Whiterun, and we'll continue on.
I find this a bit scary.
It is, yeah. We're going to get out of here in a minute. So, yeah, we'll be back soon. Thanks for watching.